Hi, my name is Josie, and I'm here today because I'm standing up against NEMA6. As activist David Wallace Wells said, the climate crisis is no longer a story to be foretold in the future tense, but one unfolding catastrophically in the present. It is urgent that we divest from fossil fuels and do everything in our power to integrate renewable energy. It is important to reject Newman 6. There is a misconception that city representatives can't do nothing about it, but there is. There are three things you could do, and they are the following. You can amend the El Paso City Ordinance 16090. You can exercise Franchise Agreement Section 3, which is a police power provision, or you may request a public utility rehearing to reflect Newman 6's accurate ratepayer costs. Legal actions can and must be taken